You're going too fast for me.
Come on, sorcerer, catch us!
Hey, slow down. You'll exhaust our villain.
This is your tower. It's evil.
Doesn't he ever get tired? I really should get back to studying.
Come on, we had a long journey today. Please, Mother said to try to exhaust him. Be brave, sorcerer. Your fight is far from over.
Your mother's going to wonder where we are.
It's been a long road. You have the right to stretch your legs.
Yes.
Place.
I'll stand
five,
by your side, my king.
Six, seven,
quick.
Eight, nine,
don't forget to breathe,
ten.
My king.
I'm coming!
He's coming!
I smell fear. I, the perfidious, has laid his eyes on you. It's over.
You're too evil.
Come on, don't despair.
Too easy. So, I'll give you a second chance.
I think we have to move around more to keep out of sight, my king.
One, two, three, four, five.
I can't believe we made it.
Are the people nice here?
Nobody will attack us here, Hugo. This town is under the protection of the Count of Provence. He's a very powerful lord.
I must say this is beautiful.
Are you sure the alchemist is waiting for us?
Well, Magister Vaudan told me he'd prepared a house for us.
An entire house?
Yes. The Order is very old. They own houses and much, much more.
They built your mother's laboratory and even the Chateau d'Ombrage, remember?
Yes. It's nice they give us a house.
That's because you're very important to them.
Would His Majesty allow us to enter the city by his side?
I allow.
Venison! Pork.
Fresh fish from our rivers!
Whoa.
Caught this morning!
Is that a fair?
Go take a quick look with him.
Thank you.
The house is in the upper part of town. It has a phoenix weather vane.
Understood.
And be very careful.
Find anything you like?
I like everything here.
Come, there must be plenty of other things to see.
Where do we start?
Well, what do you want to see?
Everything!
We'll try.
Goat milk! Fresh goat milk on demand!
These are all wines and liqueurs made from the plants of our hills.
Oh, I love a good hippocras. Let me think.